Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Dwi Satria Putra and I'm from F class. So today I would like to retell the history about BJ Habibie. So as we know, BJ Habibie is a third president of Indonesia, and he very famous after his story to be a movie. The title of movie, Habibie and Ainun. He was born on June 1936 and he is mixed married from Javanese and Pare Pare. The young Habibie is so smart and very interested with science and technology, especially physics. And after that, when BJ Habibie grow up and he get study technical machines in Institute Technology Bandung, and that is from his mother. And BJ Habibie continues his study in Germany, and in Germany he choose the majors of university is technical constructions airplane and technical machines in that university. And in Germany, BJ Habibie meet someone, the girls who can always support him in every situations. The name's girl is Ilona. So Ilona is the strong girl and always support BJ Habibie in every situations. But the parents of BJ Habibie it is not agree with Ilona because he's the difference religion and different country. And after that, BJ Habibie finished the major's study. He's come back to Indonesia and he's get married with someone with his friend in the senior high school. The name is Hasri Ainun Besari. And then he's moved to Germany again, live in the German and struggle with his wife to live in German. To finish his study, and BJ Habibie after 5 years he's get predicate cum laude. Totally he's spending 10 years to finish his study until doctoral study. And before BJ Habibie 40 years he's get a shiny career, become cabinet minister mechanical technology. And after BJ Habibie to be a cabinet minister, he's dedicate himself to implement to bring the name of Indonesia, our country, to more more up to introduce our country to more famous. I think that's all, and I hope you can get something from what I explained. And Biji Habibie is so inspiring for many people, and I think that's all. I'm so sorry if I have mistake. And the last say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.